Come on, y'all, put your hands together for Mr. Dorms. There's so much. Come on, put your hands together.
Your feeling. I'm surprised, but this is surprising me. I did not know y'all were doing this behind my back. But it's nice to know somebody remembers you and care. You tell me, sir. Friends. I don't know why I would chose to book groups. But I would chose to book groups. Not make money. Groups. I got caught up in that. I don't know, I got emotional. See the Ebony behind me? Sure, yes, come on, put your hands together for the Ebony. I got upset because the Black Music Association would not hire unknown groups unless they paid to get into the association. I said, we got no money. But we got talent. We got performance. We got dance, change. We can make you laugh. But we don't have any money. And we need to go on stage with them stars you put on stage and you're paying money to. Give us exposure, and that way you get a fair show. And then we'll work for free for that show. And then we all blend in and you make the unknown known. Because you bring the known artists to the table. Sounds like a good idea, Mr. Dorm, but we need some money. So I went in and started an organization, music organization, so, Independent Stars. I only wanted to do it for a couple of days, maybe a couple of weeks, maybe a couple of months. How many years has it been, Stan?
I stopped counting.
And all that we did so far, I ain't doing nothing to that stuff.
The Ebony coming on.
Don't worry about all that. Smell doing day, day, smell going. Excuse me. Make me cuss. Y'all a religious man, I don't cuss. But anyway, y'all wanna hear the Ebony sing a few songs? I sang that, but I did that a little too fast for me, but I'm gonna let it slide and let this group do what they do. You ain't said no better than that. Put your hands together one more time for me. Fabulous,
everybody. For you, Mel. Thank you.
You can go ahead. Mitchell, are you warmed up yet?
Yeah.